tomorrow's hottest music is on today. It's the Next on 101.7 The Beat.
Avenue Beat is a different kind of pop group. The three ladies of Avenue Beat have been friends for a long time, and they met at school through musical theater. Their songs are just about things happening in their lives. They made songs about not liking their friend's boyfriend, about anxiety, and about being broke, some completely relatable song subjects. This song, though, might be their most relatable yet, and the proof is that it was streamed more than 2 million times in just a week. Avenue Beat and their song F2020 is next on 101.7 The Beach.
Yo, my cat died and a global pandemic took over my life, and I put out some music that nobody liked, so I got really sad and bored at the same time, and that's why I'm like low-key F2020, still sad, still ain't got no money, I ain't got a watch up on my wrist, I just got something I gotta fix. Yo, low-key F2020, I don't know about everybody asks, but I think that I am kinda done. Can we just get to 2021, please? Low-key F2020.
Want more? Want more? The Next is on demand now at BeachRadio1017.com. And on social media, BeachRadio1017. Tomorrow's new stars today on 101.7 The Beach.